We are developing imaging technologies which use machine learning at Sony Group Corporation. Our goal is to help creators bring even greater emotion to people by providing the high resolution and faster processing speed required by these creators. Today, 3D content is being used more and more for a variety of purposes. 3D content not only achieves expressiveness better than 2D content, it also broadens IP expansion and the possibilities for creators. However, 3D content requires a vast amount of data and takes a long time to process. Technologies developed by Sony can process several hundred times faster, while realizing both higher resolution and production efficiency. Let me share with you about these two technologies. First, I'd like to introduce our high-precision technology for upscaling images to super-resolution quality. This super-high-resolution technology enhances image resolution upscaling 2K to 4K and was developed mainly to improve the image resolution of TV. Sony has been developing imaging technology using machine learning since the 1990s, before products and services taking advantage of AI were available in the market. Our expertise and years of exhaustive researches gave us insight into designing right process structure to efficiently drive performance and succeeded in maximizing the performance with minimum computational resources suitable for different image formats and qualities. This gives us highly accurate high resolution in sharpness, shadows, and many other image quality aspects. In recent years, we have been using deep learning to further improve the accuracy. Secondly, let me tell you the technology to reproduce ray spaces using rendering data. When you are producing 3D content, images are rendered using shapes, textures, lightings, and other data for characters. In the signal process for super resolution that I mentioned earlier, we capitalized on this type of data to refine the number of rays used to render images and reduce the time required for production by several hundred times. For example, this technology can make that calculation 256 times faster by condensing 2048 rays into 8 rays equivalent. The act of upscaling uses data-dependent processing for either animated or live-action images to quickly produce 3D content with even higher resolution. We are indeed developing these technologies by collaborating with the teams at Sony Pictures Entertainment. Please watch this interview.
Hello, my name is Mike Ford, and I'm the Chief Technology Officer at Sony Pictures Imageworks. As an industry leader in visual effects and animation content creation, we are excited to showcase the use of Sony's AI ML-based super resolution technology that allows for the fast and predictable process of taking lower resolution images and upscaling them to significantly higher resolutions. In close collaboration with our partners at the Sony R&D Group and Sony Pictures Entertainment, the Imageworks software development team is providing real-world production data to push this development forward. At Imageworks, our aim is to use this super resolution technology throughout our production process to meet the increasing visual demands of content creation.
Please now take a look at the experimental results of upscaling that was actually used in the film Hotel Transylvania 4 from Sony Pictures. When creators make pixels smaller to shorten the checking time in the production process, the image on the left loses its fine and subtle qualities. But if they use the technology which I just described, they get the image on the right. I'm sure you will notice the difference in the details of the characters. Use of this technology in CG movie production is still being tested, but the technology is expected to have a large effect in the future. Next, let's look at CG data, not for movies. The image on the left has lost texture due to the reduction in pixel size, while the image on the right is the result of technology I just described. I am sure you will notice the photorealistic representation of light reflected off metal and the transparency of glass. Super resolution technologies have contributed mainly to the upscaling up to the image resolution, started from TVs and expanded to a wide range of other electronic products. The technology that I introduced today expands the application range from 2D to 3D content. We aim to extend the use of these technologies to gaming, movies, and other areas of entertainment in the future. Since I was a child, I have loved movies because they gave me the excitement of extraordinary experiences. I value our communication with the creators who use our technology and give us feedback on process outputs, because it helps us appreciate the world that they envision. I hope to widen my vision while continuing to enjoy developing these technologies. Thank you for your time.